Hopefully I can beat it tonight. I really want to kill his past. Should have been using the stinger again. Also didn't use that active item I had. I feel like I can't take my eyes off of my character the whole time to look at the screen. Truly taking what's in front of me. Ooh, I've never seen that before. Ripperoni, yep. Not pepperoni, though. Ripperoni. What was it, pepperoni? This is a fake pepperoni for dogs. That was a very empty room. Okay. Scope is good. 30. Sell shit. I don't have anything to sell, but scope is good. Especially with the pilot. Better accuracy is always, always welcome. So apparently, I've heard you can sell this to the guy under the grate. I'm gonna test it out. Oh, what? Well, I guess I have this now instead of the scope that I wanted. Maybe this will sell for something. Dang it. That really sucks. I've never actually accidentally bought the wrong thing. This gun sucks. Well, that worked. The map is pretty terrible. Oh, there's the secret room. Okay, the map shows you the secret room. I didn't know that. It's pretty good. I wonder if I can sell the map, because that's all I needed it for. Nope. Bummer. He is great. Oh, the sling is excellent. Okay, sling is great for bosses. One of the best. Fuck you. Are you kidding me, that little piece of shit? Yo, what's up, Cardinal? How you been? Pissed off I got hit once there. Twice, actually, I guess. Alright. It's terrible. Definitely buying this. You know, maybe I'll keep these guns. Got this one. Oh, right into here, huh? I need money for him. Thank you.
Extra blank's good. That's kind of bullshit. Fucking kited me around the corner there. Okay, let's see what the shop's got.
C4, Winchester, terrible. Keys are good though.
Key dope. Okay, M16 is dope. M16 is real good. Oh, you got drunken assholes near you. That's annoying. Hey, when I get woken up like that, it drives me crazy. It gives me like really twisted dreams or thoughts I don't really want to think about. Oh shit. Throwing, guys. Throw. What's this? Jetpack. Interesting. I've never had a jetpack before. Grants flight but restricts the dodge roll. Only Gungeon air with Death Wish. Is it limited time? Nice.
Needed that heart container. Shades of Rock. Reload time again. Oh, I didn't know there was another room down there. Finish that. Oh, another. Commando airstrike laser sight. Yeah, you know, I think I'm just gonna go. Commando OP? I don't know. I already have so much. I don't think I can afford it anyway. I will check for a secret. I think they should put a... Put a teleporter in this ending chamber. That'll make the game a lot easier. Well, a lot more, just make more sense there. Let's see how this does. Yeah, but the shrine's good. Shrine gives me more like a chance for more bullets to fly. I think it's just this gun. That's just my guess, though. Proton backpack. It's a good one. Good enough to be happy about for now. Oh shit, I didn't think he was gonna blow up. Crazy. That was just, those two hits were just terrible. Hearts and key, that's good. No guns in the shop lately, though. Oh, there's a challenge. Hopefully. Nope. Healers. I was kind of hoping that was a shooting gun, shooting range game, because I had a jetpack. Damn it. But it is better than nothing, right? You get free healing. Definitely should buy a key. I found a green chest on this floor, right? So I don't need need one key. Whoops. It's like as if knowing the healers are on this floor, I've gotten more careless. Oh, a shrine? Nope, this dude. Brick of cash, keys, heart locket, one key. That's actually not bad. Wouldn't mind buying heart locket for a key. Does he have two keys for sale in here? One key. An extra heart or potential gun slash garbage, who knows? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get healed, and then I'm gonna go fight the boss, see how I do. If I get a key from the boss, then I can use both. Did I get the firing on this one? No. Oh, fuck off, fuck off. The fuck was that? Bullshit. Man, that was a horrible performance. I really tilted once I got hit. Staff of Firepower? Mr. Link? What is this? Reload to transform. One of the earliest gun experiments before the fires of the forge were lit. This magic revolver was created when the then master of the Gungeon taped one of his staves of power to the top of the barrel. Interesting. Well, I didn't get a key. I think I'm gonna do your strat, especially due to the fact that I didn't master that chamber. Oh, that was probably where the secret room was, down there. Down there. Just checking. Nope. All right. Let's get out of here. All right, floor 5. Or chamber 5, if you want to say. So the lockpick almost never works out the way you want it to. Well, I don't like this already. I like that. I like that very much. Well, maybe it's not so bad. Interesting, at least. That homework. What homework are you working on? Same problem in Isaac as I have in this game. Or I have the same problem with this game as I do with Isaac. I hate enemies that spawn other enemies. super annoying. That armor just disappeared. Oh, this is only 4-5. Or 4-4, never mind. I thought this was 4-5. I was gonna say, this is way easier than usual. No keys again? Until that room. Oh. Thank you. Sorry, just checking for secret room. Never know when that's gonna work out for you. Shit. Where are you, shop? I need you, Jean. Gun Muncher. Woo! Master of Unlocking is definitely a buy. Gunite Gauntlet is good. Alright, what weapons don't I want? I don't want the bomb. And probably the unfinished gun, I think. Kidding me? The blunderbuss? Fuck you. Only have a couple of rooms left. Love to be able to buy the Greaves. Or get a key for free and then buy a key. That's not gonna happen. Okay. How much are the Greaves? 57. Probably not gonna get that anyway. Let's try this one down here first. Maybe we'll get one from our boss as well. RPG is not good. Thank you. No! No key. Shot bow is all right. Oh, it worked. Good. This isn't looking good. It's not terrible. A little bit concerned though. First key for Master of Unlocking is good. Two of those guys in the same room is bullshit. Oh, I did that already. That's finished. Getting hit too much. Monster blood is not good enough. Oh, there's the dragon. Must find the forge. To not get hit. As I get hit twice on this room by floor one enemies. Mega Bullet, Bullet Idol. I think they're both good, but I have one heart here, guys. This is not looking so good. Probably because I'm choosing to roll this gun. Oh, jam, dude. Cannot let him touch me. Thank fuck. Oh, what the fuck was that shit? Are you kidding me? Cool. That's fucking bullshit. And I'm dead. God fucking damn it. Last run.